Good news, Craig. We're finally working on making a white stick bot. But you should know this because of the work in progress sign and white toe. Now, why is it still pretty unfinished? You still need to add another toe to white spray paint. Also, his model might have some scratch, but we're working on fixing it. Or we might just transfer it to a new model or something. But because he is unfinished, good news, Craig. We're finally working on making a white stick bot. But you should know this because of the work in progress sign and white toe. Now, why is it still pretty unfinished? You still need to add another toe to white spray paint. Also, his model might have some cracks, but we're working on fixing it. Or we might just transfer it to a new model. But because he is unfinished, good news, Craig. We're finally working on making a white stick bot. But you should know this because of the work in progress sign and white toe. Now, why is it still pretty unfinished? You still need to add another coat of white spray paint. Also, his model might have some cracks, but we're working on fixing it. Or we might just transfer it to a new model or something. But because he is unfinished, we couldn't have him perform yet, but what he will do is tell the kids some cool pirate stories about him getting treasure and stuff. Another thing with him being unfinished is that he doesn't really like to go anywhere and he is pretty shy. So, if anything, he'll probably just go to the left door because of the lack of anything. Because he's shy, he begins to walk. Good news, Craig. We're finally working on making a white stick bot. But you should know this because of the work in progress sign and white toe. Now, why is it still pretty unfinished? We still need to add another coat of white spray paint. Also, his model might have some cracks, but we're working on fixing it. Or we might transfer it to a new model or something. But because he is unfinished, we couldn't have him perform yet. But what he will do is tell the kids some cool pirate stories about him. Good news, Craig. We're finally working on making a white stick bot. But you should know this because of the work in progress sign and white code. Now, why is it still pretty unfinished? We still need to add another coat of white spray paint. Also, his model might have some cracks, but we're working on fixing it. Or we might just transfer it to a new model or something. But because he is unfinished, tell the kids some cool pirate stories about him getting treasure and stuff. Another thing with him being unfinished is that he doesn't really like to go anywhere and he is pretty shy. So, if anything, he'll probably just go to the left door because of the lack of movement. Shouldn't be that bad though. And because he's shy, you can just watch him. Another thing is that he's been having some troubles with Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Also, around the time of the day. I don't know why I'm asking this, because now that we're recording, I won't be able to hear you from Red. Anyway, some people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red, but we haven't seen one or know anything about it. Keep doing what you're doing. Nothing new should happen tonight. Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird per se? He's been acting really weird lately. The girl around the time so texted him. I don't know why I'm asking you this, picking up the recording. I won't be able to hear you from the other end. Anyway, some people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red. But we haven't seen one or know anything. Just keep doing what you're doing. Something new should happen tonight. Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Those girls around the time Poe. I don't know why I'm asking you this, looking on this recording. I won't be able to hear you from the other end. Anyway, some people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red. But we haven't seen one or know anything about it. You're doing nothing new should happen tonight. Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Those girls around the time Poe. I don't know why I'm asking you this, picking up the recording. I won't be able to hear you from the other end. Anyway, some people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red. But we haven't seen one or know anything about it. Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird, per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Around the time, I don't know why I'm asking you this, because, you know, I won't be able to hear you from my other end. Anyways, people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red, but we haven't seen one or know anything about it. So, just keep doing what you're doing. Nothing new is going to happen tonight. Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird, per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Around the time I don't know why I'm asking this. I won't be able to hear you from the other end. Anyway, so people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red. Thank you. I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird, per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Also, around the time I don't know why I'm asking you this, because I'm recording. I won't be able to hear you. Anyway, some people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red. But we haven't seen one or know anything. Just keep doing what you're doing. Nothing new should happen tonight. Craig, I have a question. Has Red been acting more weird, per se? He's been acting really weird lately. Also, around the time I don't know why I'm asking you this, because, you know, this is a recording, and I won't be able to hear you. Anyway, some people have been spreading rumors of an inverted Red. But we haven't seen one or know anything. So, keep doing what you're doing. Nothing new should happen tonight.
Thank you. Ha ha.